Everything in the world today is controlled by computers and microprocessors. powerful man in the world.